gonna try not to die.
I believe in honesty.
Yeah, me too.
Especially now. In what will be final moments in this world?
My final moments. All the rumors. She's talking to everybody.
The human sacrifices.
She's telling the world.
The demons. It's all
a secret
true.
Before.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Okay. Something crazy happened. Did that. Are you? No.
True. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in the new world they create for us. Starting.
There, but I'm not gonna go there just yet. This door is totally one of the old textures. Just
especially now.
This looks like it to me.
And what will be your final moments in this world?
Seven.
All the rumors. The human.
Possessed engineering.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Yeah, I know.
best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's Soul Harvest.
Soul Harvest. I got a chance, though.
The UAC. The world is counting on us.
G.
How committed are you?
Okay. G. I don't like it, G. I want this.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. And each year, we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this new Soul Harvest.
Well, you don't say.
Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
That's one of those. I can't do a different gun. I can only do this one. So I get both, huh? Okay, how do I switch between them? Switch between R, okay. Charge burst. That's different. Yellow key card. Boom. Oh. Hello. You did. I killed you. Okay, now they're busy. Hey dude, gonna need your hand for a second. Yeah, now we're gonna realign this thing. Get my satellites aligned. You think the computers could do this themselves? They just keep
the
satellites aligned. Unblocking
your access to the facility scanner.
Wow.
Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Okay. Vega terminal. doing something up there. Oh, that thing got extended. That's what happened. That's what I was supposed to do. That thing got extended. Jump over all that stuff. I'm gonna at error 83, contact sysadmin. Miss anything back there? What's that? What's this? Alright, Tainalong? What's that back there? This. Yeah. Oh, okay. So I got one of these. Environmental resistance is super. No. There it is. Navigation system. So what does it do? Recharge times. Data log here. What does that look like? What's a data log? Oh.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
What's it doing to me? Oh, maximum health. Okay. Oh, probably because maximum health. I don't know what health feels like.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility.
Okay.
The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
Olivia Pierce. Okay.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here.
Maybe you should.
Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress.
Okay. Cost of progress.
But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
So, that dude's in the base? Okay. Okay. What did I get there? Okay, with the satellite back online, the full scale and the origin of the attack is revealed. Olivia Pierce, the Lazarus Project's lead scientist turned cult leader, activated a hell wave and released hundreds of demons from the holding of their holding cells. Yeah, the brink of complete destruction, the foundry reactors and critical meltdown. Okay, so I gotta go after these. Gotta turn these reactors off? Samuel Hayden. Okay, so that's the robot dude. Feather has offered you his help if you need it. You don't. You just need ammo and a way to stop the meltdown before it tears their base apart. So it's like, I don't care. I'm just doing this stuff.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit,
yeah, Vega,
it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
Tracker, what's that?
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
I told you to check if caps lock isn't off. Yeah, that's just terrible.
check anything out. What's that? What is this thing? Echo. See an echo. Am I blind? Why can't I use this? I'll get that.
Watch. Core temperature rising.
Finding too many secrets, let's get that. What else do I have?
Access granted.
Did I get the echo? Is that what's up here? I don't understand.
Gas leak. Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Oh, 25%. Jessica and human resources.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Oh yeah, you know. You know, that's what I do. Combat ready. Prism in combat when I record it. Okay. I think I get it now. The combat ring fills up. Uh, Okay. Card.
This mission on Mars is the foundation to our success.
Let me get up there. Killed it. Killed it.
It's dead. I made it dead.
Stay focused. Stay committed. Remember, the Blind Council is always watching.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Establish a new paradigm and move to now.
Survive doors now open.